Allah and His Prophet command the women or advise the women. Most of the advice that's given to women is not to love men, is not to love their husbands. Why do you think that is? Well, because women, love comes naturally, right? We give love. This is something that we naturally, and we are very familiar with the concept of unconditional love. However, there's something we're not that familiar with, and that is respect. We do not understand the concept of unconditional respect. We as women feel like, well, you gotta deserve my respect. You gotta earn my respect, right? So if you're treating me bad, I'm not gonna respect you, right? Now that's the problem right there, because when we take on that attitude, we're only gonna get more and more harsh treatment. It's like this knee-jerk reaction. So the Prophet ﷺ comes to women and he recommends to women what? Respect your husbands, right? Obey your husbands.